It's Jalapeno Jeopardy. It's Jalapeno Jeopardy on K105 with Seamus and Annie in the morning.
It may not hurt right now, but wait till it comes out.
Yep.
All right, guys, it is round five, our last round for Jalapeno Jeopardy in honor of Cinco de Mayo. Big thank you to Pepe's for providing our gift certificates for us. They're here in Lafayette and also in Frankfurt. We'll give it up.
Yay!
Pepe's!
Pepe's
on Cinco de Mayo tonight at Pepe's.
Oh,
we're
yeah.
ready for you.
They're all set, getting ready. And we have, it looks like Don's going to win because Don's going to win. So here's the deal.
Yeah, he's only eaten three slices.
He's had three slices. Christina has had...
seven.
And Lisa has had...
eight. They are...
slices.
Oh, you girls are so close.
Eight slices of raw jalapenos. My eyes are burning. I can't imagine what you guys are going through. Dawn looks fine.
I'm sitting right by the plate and it's not bothering me.
You're less sensitive than I am.
We all knew that, you pansy.
You're a little callous. So, here it is, the final round. Here's what we're going to do, guys. I'm going to ask a question, okay? Your name is your buzzer, just like before. If, after this question, Christina is still up on Lisa by one jalapeno slice, we'll be done. Okay? But if it ties up, then we're going to go to a bonus round just between the two of you. Don, you're still in on this one because I want to see you eat another slice of jalapeno. Here we go. Your name is your buzzer. The question is, what is the main color on the Chinese flag?
Don.
White.
White?
Oh. No.
Red.
Red.
Wow. Two at once. He's going
two at once. Here we go. All right. At least he had to eat some jalapeno slices. That puts him up to five, and that is going to end our contest there. So let's hear it for our contestants. Good job, guys.
Congratulations,
you did great.
Don. You win the $50.
$50 gift certificate to Pepe's in honor of Cinco de Mayo. You can use that whenever you want if you don't feel like having spicy food today. We got $25 for Christina.
Yes, that's true.
For Christina, and then $10 for Lisa. You guys have been awesome.
Yay.
Don't forget to check out the web videos. I'm building them right now. We're going to have all five rounds up online. Just go to K105TV at WKO8.com, and let's give it up for them again. Jalapeno Jeopardy.
Yay.
One more Hi Chihuahua on the way out.
Yeah, Chihuahua!